First of all, you need to create the statspack package and a repository that will belong to a schema called perfstat. You must connect to the database under the Oracle OS account as a sysdba and run procedure spcreate that is located in the subdirectory rdbms/admin under your Oracle home. Use a better password than I do, because perfstat is an account that all Oracle hackers have heard about. You need to specify a table space to store performance data and a temporary table space. I'm happy with the default values. Lots of stuff on the screen. When the script terminates, you are still connected as perfstat. Reconnect as a DBA and grant the create job privilege to perfstat. At this stage, you might also want to type show parameter job and check that the job queue processes value is greater than 0. Then you connect as perfstat again and use, with Oracle 10 and above, the package DBMS scheduler to create a job that will call a PLSQL block that will call snap at level 7. There are several possible levels. 7 is good. The horrendous expression I am using for start date just guarantees that the job will start on the hour or the half hour. I just like making things complicated. If you are running Oracle 9, this expression will be useful to you with a DBMS job package to compute the time when to run the job next. The repeat interval parameter says that my time unit is the minute and that I want the job to run every 30 time units. Don't forget to set enable to true, otherwise the job won't start. Run this statement and you're set. You can query user scheduler jobs to check the statspack is ready to run. You should monitor the size of tables in the perfstat schema and set up some purging mechanism, which is automated in AWR. Now, to give you an idea about the monster, there are 600 dynamic views in Oracle 11, about the same number of various statistics are recorded, and over 1,000 different events are tracked. This can be a bit overwhelming. Most people generate the prepackaged reports with both statspack and AWR. The procedure for statspack, SP report, is in the same directory as spcreate. When you run it, it displays the various snapshots that were taken by groups. The database was shut down and restarted between two groups. Then, you specify the snapshot identifier at the beginning of the interval you are interested in, and the one at the end of the interval. Both snapshots must belong to the same group. As counters are reset when the database starts up, results would be meaningless otherwise. And there you go. I'm not going to delve into the details. And to be honest, it's full of things some DBAs delight in, but that don't necessarily make sense to developers who have a hard time relating Oracle events to their code. Fortunately, there are two interesting sites that offer free services to help you. To help you make sense of one report, there is oraperf.com, with a service developed by someone who had more than a hand in Oracle's instrumentation. you can upload reports, and you will get a diagnosis with plain English recommendations. That's what you need to drill on a particular period. OnDataPath.com takes a different approach. It helps you make sense of a series of reports over intervals of equal duration. Reports over a full day, or a week, or 4 hours, or 1 hour, it doesn't matter. You take a series of statspacks or AWR reports, zip them, upload them to the site, and they generate synthetic reports chock full of graphics in which every interval on the x-axis represents one of your reports. They chart almost everything they can and add comments. It's a great resource for monitoring over time and measuring the impact of an upgrade, for instance. If you are daring, you can also directly query the perf stat tables or the DBA IS views that are the AWR equivalent if you are licensed for it. This, for instance, is a HTML report I generated with a script in my toolkit. 4 straight SQL queries without any PLSQL. Monitoring will give you a very precise idea of the symptoms, much more than vague reports of sluggishness. Of course, the usual suspect is the code, and surgery is a different story. But it will help you focus your efforts. Thank you for your attention.